your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
Changes are moving back into our area. The skies will remain clear for the upstate, but off for the mountains as cold air rushes in, so does some snowfall. I think we'll see some flurries in the Hendersonville area, but snow from Asheville northbound. Northern half of Buncombe County could see about an inch. Areas north of there along the Tennessee border could see 1 to 3 inches of snow. It all ends quickly on Tuesday morning, and it'll be a very breezy day across the mountains. Quite breezy across the upstate as well. 10 to 20 mile per hour wind gusts, making it feel even colder. And boy, it's going to be chilly. So clear skies tonight in the upstate will fall to around 30 degrees. For the mountains, we're talking lower 20s and some snow. But with the breeze, that wind chill is going to be very cold tomorrow morning. We're talking single digits in the mountains, and it's not going to get much better than that throughout the day. Here's what the thermometer will read tomorrow. We're talking 40 a high in Greenville, 39 in Spartanburg, 44 in Anderson. But with the breeze, it's going to feel colder than that. Let me show you the wind chill forecast, what it's going to feel like on your skin. By tomorrow morning, it's going to feel like around 8 degrees in the Asheville-Hendersonville area, 19 in Greenville and Spartanburg. And at its warmest part of the day tomorrow, oh, we're talking 20s and 30s across the area, so bundle up. Hey, we're keeping our eye on the weekend. Of course, Super Bowl Sunday here on WYFF4. You can catch it here. Catch all the action there on Sunday. Saturday looks clear. We'll see some sunshine, but by Sunday, some rain and snow begins to move on into the area. Looks like rain across the upstate, rain and snow across western North Carolina, around 1 to 2 inches possible in the Asheville area before it changes over to rainfall. That's the latest model right now. Of course, we're about a week away, so things can and probably will change. So stay tuned to that, and we'll keep you posted.